What you gonna do on Passover?
I need to get some matzah.
And you gotta clean out your house.
You're right. I have to get all that chometz out. It's inflated pride that makes chometz so bad at Passover.
Yes, being humble is part of the lowly mitzvah.
I thought that matzah was just a cracker, but it's really all about the Jewish people finding themselves after leaving Egypt.
That's right. If they stayed in Egypt, their souls would not have been able to return to God. As a nation, they needed to stay in the desert for 40 years to wipe the sins out.
That's some chutzpah to have Pharaoh come after them too. Well, they got drowned for their efforts too. If they had stayed to make nice bread,
So my fine fijeld friend, it's matzah just a cracker? It's the bread of affliction and the taste of freedom.
I can't wait. This year we are still slaves. Next year and in the times to come we will all be free in a better world.